Yao Adale Marcello Bade where, here at Elmwood all the hard luck gypsies come here I don't wanna see them tell Lenny to hurry up now.
My god Pamela Bade you're wearing pants again everyone comes here go back in the truck Beffer people see you che belish any son.
Mo you feel like catter who sees me, like I said they're all jinx people come on let's go now Beffer we run into all the crap then we're not gonna make money.
Moshe you don't make money like that anyways I am the one who makes money go in the truck right now I am trying to get my 5-4-3s from the Gnasho Lenny then I'll take you to the border cafe to eat and have a couple of drinks then I am gonna take you home and I am going to the French club with all the boys we're going to play poker.
Saka do every fucking night with your poker you don't win anyway so why do you gotta go out every night Ray can you stay home once in a while and why are you making shit out of me saying I don't make money whatever you make goes all to Elmwood shit Lenny anyways you low life.
Moshe how big of a jinx can you be to curse me in front of the store where every gypsy comes to I said I am gonna take you out first then I am gonna go to the French club so go in the truck and stop talking now.
Yao Adale how many times do I have to tell you they're all jinx people I don't care maybe I want them to see me in pants so I can pickle them did you ever think of it that way?
Okay Pamela you Russian let me get my 5-4-3s and well leave okay now go in the truck give me 5 minutes.
Okay hard luck bimbo hurry up.